It's a fine United move in the making. Fine tackle. Opportunity here. And there it is! There's no doubt. Richarlison. Keeping it moving dynamically. There it is! Boethius, well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Could be, and a goal! Taken short. Pulisic. And now Zaha, and into the net from Gabriel Jesus.
Well, I was certain we were going to see some late drama there. So unlucky not to take the lead, but you just get the sense
it's now hold on, Stuart, they're in here. Oh, they're... and so the referee blows for full time, and it defending. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And here's Fernandinho. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got... pretty much in his repertoire. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. A very effective challenge put in. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
This to make it 1-0. And slot it home.
That are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
An important interception. Must score! Ryan Grafenberg. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. The end product just wasn't there. Really a very poor ball. This is how the visitors will set up today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Mason Mount starts alongside Alan in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Well, he really is danger personified. But in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Can he score here, Derek?
And a goal it is.